Good evening, everyone, and lovely, isn't it? This is Armageddon Textron Scorpion 7 gaming mouse with RGB lightning. So it's so lovely that I decided to buy its partner, which is Armageddon Kalashnikov AK999 SFX, the ultimate gaming keyboard. Alright, so the tech KTM technology, mechanical feel, high profile keys. It's not a mechanical keyboard, it's a membrane keyboard. But it says it feels like mechanical keyboard. I own a mechanical keyboard before, and it's nice, but it's not RGB like this. So it says yes, spill-proof gaming keyboard, durable and easy to maintain membrane keyboard, high profile tech key, 104 tech keys for better feedback than ordinary membrane keyboard, 9 different lightning effects. And 2 years limited warranty. Nothing's yeah. Inside nothing. There are the image use suitable for Windows XP Vista 7, 9, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. AK is trademark of Sonic Gear Lab Private Limited and Leapfrog Distribution Private Limited. Okay. So some boxing. Woman. At the back, it's a Windows key gaming mode, locks Windows key, and it has interface USB wide cable length 1.4 meters. Different lightning effects, different backlight effects in one keyboard. Spill-proof gaming keyboard, which is spill-proof gaming keyboard. 9 different lightning effects, adjustable backlight effects, high profile tech key, provide more feedback. Ordinary membrane keyboard, lifespan up to 100 million keys. Custom laser keycap lettering for longer durability and added resistance to crush, scratch and blah blah blah. Alright. So the price is only 63 ringgit and 75 cents. Cash on deliveries. What we can see in the box is just a thin foam and plastic holders on both sides. So we take off the keyboard itself. Wait a moment. Put this aside. See? Euro Truck Simulator screenshot. Keyboard. What's this? Rubbish. All right. You can see it's a little bit high from ordinary keyboard. There's a stand here. Open it up. I prefer to flip it up because I'm sorry. Okay. On the keyboard, there's normal keys. Extraordinary. It's a music button. Volume down, volume up. Hit. Stop. email internet policies level. Lock. Calculator. Separate numbers. Alright, let's plug it on. So here's the keyboard itself after the first plug in. There's keyboard shortcut list. Alright, you must push function button together. Right. This is default lightning effect. When we push this button, the lights off. Okay, that's on. So to increase the brightness, we push the function and patch up keys. Splitting up. Stop. Brightness. And patch down keys. Lower the brightness. Until it's gone forever. It's so speeding up. Besides, like that. Okay. To change the backlight of this keyboard, the effects, we push the function and numbers key. This is number one. To increase the backlight, we push page up like this. It's breathing. I like this kind of effect because it's same as my mouse. Yeah, see, jing. This is effect number two. Let's see what happens if we push this button. Speed increases. Speed slowing down. This is effect number three. Page up. It's getting faster. Faster. Slower. Faster. This is effect number four. Okay, we can change the direction of the backlight effects by pushing this button. See, open, page down, slowing down, page up, speeding up. It's sickening. This is effect number five. Page down, slowing down, page up, speeding up. It's getting inside, it's getting outside. Okay, this is effect number six. On the right side is, I don't know, you can see the cursor. Push down, slowing down, page up, speeding up. Let's change direction. Effect number 7. Then this is the last light effect, number 9. It's kind of randomly changing the effect from backlight effect number 1 to 8. So it's not RGB, it's just fixed light under the section. One section, another section. This one. Okay, so it's not RGB. So that's all. My mouse is partner now. Feels very ejaculation. Bye. Thank you. Okay, so I've noticed something that quite uncomfortable, which is the stand and the base itself is not balanced on the opposite side. It's moving, it's jiggling. Okay, it's not the table, it's not the mouse pad, it's the keyboard itself. Even when stand is on upright position, there's still, you can still feel balance of this keyboard. Okay, but unforgivable, but forgivable. I can live with it.